acknowledge not only the work that you do every day, but especially what everyone here has done in the face of the attacks on collective bargaining that you've been battling here in Wisconsin. What Scott Walker did was wrong. And the fight back and the energy and the grit that you have shown has been nothing short of incredible, so I want to thank you for that.